After I killed them, I dropped the gun in the Thames, washed the residue off my hands in the bathroom of a Burger King, and walked home to await instructions. Shortly thereafter, the instructions came through. Get the fuck out of London, you dumb fucks. Get to Bruges. I didn't even know where Bruges fucking was. It's in Belgium.
Bruges is a shithole.
Bruges is not a shithole.
Bruges is a shithole.
Ray, we've only just got off the fucking train. Could we reserve judgment on Bruges until we've seen the fucking place?
I know it's gonna be a shithole.
We're fully booked with Christmas. Everywhere's fully booked.
Do you think this is good?
Do I think what's good?
You know, going around a boat, looking at stuff.
Yes, I do. It's called sightseeing.
Where are you going?
I've got to go to Bruges.
Bruges? Where's that?
It's in Belgium.
Why would anybody have to go to Belgium?
Up there, the top altar, is a phial brought back by a Flemish knight from the Crusades in the Holy Land, said to contain some drops of Jesus Christ's blood. That's how this church got its name, Basilica of the Holy Blood. What's that all about then?
Judgment Day, and mankind will be judged for all the crimes they've committed.
Do you believe in all that stuff, Ken? The last judgment and the afterlife. Guilt and sins and hell and all that.
I killed a little boy.
But then, like a flash, it came to me. And I realised, fuck man, maybe that's what hell is. The entire rest of eternity spent in fucking Bruges.
What was it you said again about it?
Yeah,
it's like a dream.
I'm all awake, but I feel like I'm in a dream.